Grade First Division. Ready to go. And away. Stepped only fairly, Omi Allen. Copped a little bit of buffeting after the beginning. Morris Pier best out and cleared the field. So Morris Pier gets over to lead away by three to the back over Bungaloo Ruby. Two away is Viking BB, a halfback Raglan Bindi. Two away is My Dad's Dream. Then came Money Monster. Next is Omi Allen and back at the tail, Glenville Silver. But the leader, Morris Pier, out by 2.5. Bungaloo Ruby chasing hard. Then Raglan Bindi on the turn. Morris Pier in front. Raglan Bindi between runners charging through. And Raglan Bindi went home too. Well, second Bungaloo Ruby and third might be Viking BB from the tiring Morris Pier. Then My Dad's Dream behind those. Next is Money Monster, Glenville Silver and Omi Allen winding up back toward the end. The time here, it's around the 30 and 50 mark by the looks. Raglan Bindi came between runners with a really strong end and has been too good here. Catherine Brooks for the Brocaz Syndicate, managed by Kay Brooks, number two first, Brindle Bitch, August 2014, El Grand Senor, powerful miss. Second, going to five, which is Bungaloo Ruby, John Little, a Blue Bitch, December 2015, Addis Boy, Camo's Prinny. And third, going to seven, which is Viking BB, David Peckham, a Black Bitch, May 2016.